Alright, I'm back, because I did it again. I got the old mech here, and I got a compass, so I can actually see where that second lower door is now. And I want to try to go for it. Because I'm tired of going into this new underwater Chinese-looking area, and I keep, like, insta-dying, so it's kind of... That sucks. I'm gonna let him do one more pass over here and see if he's bombed out enough that I can jump down and hopefully be okay. Okay. All right. Here it is. Say right here. Okay. Hey, how's the adventure going? You wouldn't believe how many monsters. Oh, crap. She wants a gun at both locations now. Temple of Anubis, a massive tomb built by the powerful pharaohs. On its walls are carved stories of the past, present, and future. Well, giant crush trap. Okay. Well, that's fucking great. So... What I've learned tonight is kind of playing off stream and whatnot. That the lava zone really doesn't have that much to be afraid of. Not that I was afraid, but I was just like, man, there's lava everywhere, and like every monster is pretty much a one-hit kill. Once you kind of learn how things work, like, it's actually really easy to navigate. My gosh, yeah. It's actually really easy to navigate some of these levels. Like, I've noticed the jungle probably has more traps, more enemies. You know, very much the same complaint I had about World 1. You know, just having so many traps and enemies that it's like really overwhelming right from the start. And I feel like the jungle's not even that hard. And this area's not even that hard. It's weird. And I could afford that. And you gotta watch out for the magma. It's really about speed, I think. This is really about just moving through these areas quick. Oh yeah, and if we get, you get this dog. Kinda makes most of these little puzzles here seem kinda trivial. crap. Going back now. Wait. Good gamble. I was like, it's probably not the left side, so. Okay. It worked. Okay. Now, I want to see what's in here. Okay, ropes. Get out of here. See, I can get through four of these levels, you know, and if you don't, then, you know, it's a quick loss, you know, it's nothing to be too upset about. But then you make little slightest miscalculation on a jump like that, and you end up hitting the ground, hurting yourself pretty bad. Ooh. Okay. You're a little mech again. So yeah, I feel like the percentages of getting to mech is much higher now. But once again, I also don't have a weapon. Wonder if I can get out of here with you. I don't know what to do now. Kinda suck. I don't know what this area is here. I'm curious. He did blow the door open to that once. Just like the odds of one bouncing off the wall, landing on that platform. Kind of low. Oh, okay. Fuck. I want to get... Okay. Okay, let's think about this differently. Thank you. So really, I just need to kill a shopkeeper. While I'm in this zone. I don't know. Oh, hey. Shamrock. You can aim a turkey here. It's probably not quite as good as having the dog, but you know, we get the double jump, which allows me to live longer. Okay, so I just need to, if I have an opportunity at a shop to do something, then I need to take that opportunity. Disaster. Yeah. I gotta get better at that. I think I'm gonna have to do that from now on. I'm just gonna have to do it. Well, yeah, every time there's a cat, I end up taking a hit point. This usually is not worth it. Usually the lava ends up flooding the whole level, but in this case, we're all right. Yeah, and learning to climb these chains. Oh, this is horrible. Oh, that's... Wow, that's even worse than I thought. I broke the level by doing that. Wow. So, yeah, if I get a shot... Oh, sorry. Shoddy. And get access to Old May. We're good. We're just... Well... Probably do, but yeah, and there's just some sections where it's like five things are gonna happen to you and it's like, oh, there goes all your health. Oh, there's something over here. It's over here. Fucking asshole. Every time, without fail, without fucking fail. I'm gonna point and really pushing forward here. Okay. So that's how we're gonna play, huh? I had to save that pot, dude. Had to. Well, this is bad timing. Sorry. Fuck. Let's hope that's not... No. No way to just slink past that. Not at all. Off, dude. Waste. Every time. This is not a good combo. What? What killed me? A long fall. No, it wasn't. Cat's over here. Yeah. That's brief. Okay. Let's see. Oop. Stupid. Okay. See, sometimes these guys will have your back. Other times they're probably worse to have on the team. Shortcut every now and then, that's nice. Oh shit. I didn't think we were gonna blow up her altar. That's not good. Voice echoes. That means. I tried to grab the chain on the way down. Didn't work. Huh, that might work. Might create it. Did he die? Oh, I might have done it. Hang on. There. What happened there? Outer box. So what, you can't even put a bomb next to it? That was gonna be the run. Rob. Alright, let's... No. Restart. Waste the rope. See, I just can't. I literally can't get up here. Without taking hits. I will always get hit when I get a cat. And making it completely meaningless. I am in charge of the cat. The boomerang, I had to say no. I had to say no in my head. I had to be like, no. We're not gonna do that. Okay. Uh-oh. Still not good at judging. I didn't grab the rope, the chain. He's gotta be up on the side. Every fucking time. Not even up here, not even here. No, I'm restarting. Can't take that many hits, and then... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No! Okay, there it is. Okay. Not go well. Oh. Nope. I'm out. I'm not playing with him. No, sir. No, sirree. Oh, wait. How do I, there we go. Yoshi's Pet Shop? Is that really his name? Wild. Guy melts away or something. Oh, I shouldn't even go this way. What the hell is that? Shang-Chi, reanimated corpse with stiff legs force it to hop around. First option is not fireball, it is throw kitty cat, which I'm not a fan of. Holy shit. I thought I had the advantage. I was like, surely one, maybe two fireballs will roast him. Nope. Oh shit. He was untamed. What an asshole. What is this? Uh-oh. He's trying to get up here. He's trying. Motherfucker, dude. And there it is. Got him. At least get these guys after the fact when it doesn't. Oh, it's. Why? Why? Why does that happen every fucking time it shoots a damn dart? It's like, yep. Actually, that dart just happened to land in a weird way that hurt you. Even though it doesn't make any fucking sense. And then sometimes they spawn like a shit ton of enemies there, and I don't understand why. Did we get two of these guys? Oh, please don't die. Worst thing. Yeah, probably shouldn't have focused on trying to kill the bat, but it had to be done because otherwise the bat was gonna hit me and I was gonna lose points for that. Damned if you do, damned if you don't. About it. Okay. I don't know what's going on here. I'm gonna be absolutely screwed if there's no path this way. Praise be. Like these steps, as far as I know, they don't respawn, so. Like, nice go there. Okay, 2-3 is done. 2-3 is done. Oh, oh. Okay, fine. Ooh. Yeah, you're more important to me. I'm monkey that poops out gold. I love you. Okay, cat. No gun, though. I'm not mad because I wanted to have a gun. Okay. Oh boy, I feel bad. I don't want to use ropes. Okay. I don't trust you. Come here. No. Right now. Fucking cat down. Jesus. How hard is it? Let you put the cat. Oh, ooh, yeah. It's the cat. Okay, and we got some extra bombs. Can be mad about that. Oh, don't care. Yeah, we could check this out. Let's see. Nope. I saw him. He was running for that. I'm like, nah. Is there? If you miss a jump and you die, yeah, just like that, we lose the cat. Can't lose the cat. Cats. Oop, sorry. And then the ladybug. What's going on in here? Oh, we got a caveman and a snake. Understand, the bomb was right next to him, and there's like a million explosives. I should have died. I tell you, it happens every time. I'm not even mad when it happens. I mean, I'm raging, but, you know. It's like, it's expected now. It's a rite of passage. Jesus. We really had a chance there if we just didn't let him get the shotgun. That's part of the run now. Whether we like it or not. Thought I heard a cat, but maybe I'm crazy. Oh no. My guy. Who did this to you?
Oh, dude.
Ooh! Oh my gosh. Oh, sorry. Gosh, okay. 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 Oh. Okay. Through there. No, we don't want to break. Kali's altar. Oh, fuck, really? Fuck you. That didn't help at all, did it? Damn. That's a death. Yeah. Just missed it by a pixel. It's literally a pixel. It is not a whole run and just be predicated on a single square that the eye cannot even see. Even see those damn gap. It's so small. So this guy really... Don't fight the thing. That's gonna kill you, man. See? Every time. Down here. Great run, great run. And once again, ruined by miscalculated landing that you couldn't have possibly known would have gone that way. I'll do a few more runs. Or maybe we'll make this the last one. Crazy, and I've been I enjoy this off stream quite a bit, but I don't mind making little videos here and there, because I think in a sense it's good content, because you never know what's gonna happen. There's that unpredictability of, you know, that pulls people into battle royales and stuff like that. You know, like that there's a rogue element to this game that's constantly... Get up! A guy went for a swim. My dog. Hmm. Oh shit. You got here with the dog. That's kind of freaking awesome. Okay, what's up here? I'm good. I don't think you count as a weapon, my friend. You're probably gonna get me killed. Yeah, I think that's good. That's a good place to stop. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Some solid runs here. We'll get Olmec. This is progress. We went from not being able to complete the first world at all to kind of dabbling in some of the different worlds. And I think I've got the jungle and the lava level kind of on lock to an extent. Anyway, have a good one.